That car on fire? Welcome to the Ocean Mall. What the fuck is this? Pack of nails? Yeah, ain't nobody been over here. Helmet. See behind me. Some water, nice. I could use that. Ah, nice. First aid. So far, so good. Man, that terrain in the back looks terrible. I think those zombies are inside. Nice! Man, there's some good shit over here at this mall. Shit, there's a quest over here. Center, west, south. All right, these doors look open. Yeah. Lead them in a straight line. Man, that was the most zombies I killed at once. Ever. There's a whole bunch of them. Yeah, we need more of that. More of that. Yeah, Nah, keep looking. Those are gonna disappear though. Any loot on zombies eventually disappears. New quest. See what it is. Chris. Nope. Man, this place is big. All right, let's start looking. Man, ain't nobody been over here. Cash register. Give me the loot. I will take that. One thing I like about cash registers, normally have cash in them. Who would check a PC case? Well, I guess there'd be stuff like that up in there. Back outside. Luggage. I think I killed all the zombies. They all came at me at once. About to get six, seven, maybe. Sounds like someone else is still in here. Let's check upstairs. I'll come back. Oh. You over there. Can't open these registers. Of course the stairs would be barricaded. How very convenient. Well, he wouldn't be able to get me because of that barricade right there alone. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Somebody's over here. Don't know where. Man, let's just keep going. It's a fucking dead end. Damn, this shit keep going. Please do not waste my time. Let there be something up here. Interesting. Wait. Ah, I was hoping for something better. Another $37? Screwdriver. Somehow my health is going down, not sure why. The hair physics is kind of cool. This would be a cool spot for like a dogfight. I'm about to use this Tylenol and see what happens. Even though I know I'm straight. I think somebody here. Hey, that Tylenol gave me some health. I went up from 78. Oh, my health is going up now. It's now at 83. So that Tylenol, I must have... What the fuck is that? Never seen that kind of zombie before. I think they own me. Hamburger. I ain't never seen a clown. The game will surprise you at times. It will surprise you. Health is still going up. Looks like I had a broken rib or something. Because my health is steady going up now, which is good. I need all the food I can get. That'll keep me in this mall a little longer. About to start throwing shit away soon. Well, that's if I find anything better. I could always eat. Oh, there go the zombie. I don't have space. Health is still going up. Good, good. Alright, let's get something to eat. See, what they need to also do is make a patch where quests are in this area. Like, why are quests only in the fucking city? This game is definitely early access. They got all this. But no quests. Another clown. Willows. Which is Wendy's. Super Hoagie, which is Subway, maybe. That's not good. Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't like that. I did not like that. Making those clown noises. And how do you even know where I was? I was crouching and everything. It seems to be only food. Like, I was hoping for some cooler shit out here, but guess if you ever need food, you come here. Maybe it's only food because of, it's a damn restaurant. Why would there be a gun? At least it's money. What could be in the microwave other than some food? A fork. Neither of them had anything on them? Nice. Not even any bullets. Compensate me for my bullets. How many bullets I got? Got 33. About to have to start using that butter knife soon. I'll leave before I run out. Tickets, movies. What movies y'all got? Huh. Blood and Bone. The Call of the Heart. Pretty cool. The truth is out there beyond the sky. There's a zombie right here. This shit bright as hell. They really dropped the ball. There should have been like a unique rifle there or something. Like, hang on for a second here. Lennard, what does he want? West, center, center. have to, I'd rather not. I went this way. Let me check down here. Or in here. Hey, a smartwatch. Might be worth something. Swear I saw the indicator. All this closed, and you telling me I can't take none of this? Drop the ball there. And since it's a clothing store, it should be only clothes in here. Fucking gun oil. Is that okay? They chasing somebody. Oh shit! Stamina. I want to check that clothing store. There's a zombie right there. Could've swore I heard some footsteps. How many bullets I got? I ain't got not enough. Good find if I needed a helmet. Tylenol is a lot better than what I thought. Alright. I'm just about done with this mall. Let's see what's in here. This mall is huge, though. No jewelry. Okay, this is the side I started on. Wait, what was that? It's like three people over there. It's like fucking three people. I'm out there in a party or something. It's like three people over there. They fucking those zombies up. I gotta extract. I need to go that way. Did you see all those fucking people in there? It's like three people. They in a fucking party. They gonna be highly pissed. Cause I took everything. I think this is dangerous. This is too risky. I think I'm just gonna run. Yeah. Cause. Yeah. This is too dangerous. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Cause they might have saw me. Three fucking guys with assault rifles. Mike, what do you want? Gas station. I don't know. I think I'm gonna extract first and then come back to the gas station. Cause these guys are just too close to go to this gas station right now with all this shit on. I'm gonna be in that mall for a minute. Cause the mall is so huge. But boy, they gonna be mad. Cause I looted the fuck out of that mall. It's not real. They gonna. Everything they go to is just gonna say, it's just gonna say the F with the slash on it. F with the slash on it. (Clears throat)